Sargon. The corruption of this place is consuming you.
Not this place, Nate. It's the powers. They're not meant for mere mortals.
Gifts that are also a curse. Leave them then.
I have no choice. How else can I face Varum? It's the only way to end this. I just realized. For all the different paths of Sargon, this must be the single path we all share. Talk about the path. What is mine?
One's path is like the sacred cypress of Abaku. A single stem, one life, has brought you to this sunrise. Along your path, the past has already been carved. It's unique. Now a thousand branches are ahead of you. And on every branch, a thousand fruits. And in every fruit, a thousand seeds. One of these seeds will be your path.
This seems challenging, doesn't it? I wonder what I was thinking when I designed it. King Darius enjoyed such things. And I assure you, the solution is possible.
Isn't that amazing? I was beginning to think there was no solution.
Now, there was a point where I wondered that too.
I understand that you think some of my designs might be peculiar.
I don't know that it matters if they are. Of course, maybe some of them were meant to kill someone.
Truly my favorites, those.
What I'm trying to say is, the city is full of marvels the world has never seen.
I knew it! A gift waits for you in my workshop. Go on.
My memories return. King Darius. 30 years since he's been gone. I hope I've honored his vision. I wonder, though, if my work will be forgotten.
The king had a vision for the greatness of the Citadel to remain across the ages. To me, he appointed the right person. He'd be impressed with the technological marvels.
You know, you've given me a great gift.
By solving your puzzles?
Yes, but not only that. The real gift you gave me is that you took the time to interact with my work. You've acknowledged my life's dedication. For that, I will tell you a secret resonating through the buildings.
And what is it telling you?
The Samor lives.
Ardashir. I can't.
Always so brash on the battlefield. Don't hesitate now.
My hand is steady, General. I promise.
Come on.
I do admire you, Sargon. You don't need Artaban or Nade's help to get here.
So the summit of Mount Carf is where it will all play out.
Considering what Varum is after, he should be in the Hall of Divination by now.
I must stop him before he absorbs the heart of the Simorgh.
And that power in the wrong hands could destroy Persia.
The Simorgh's feathers. I have some of them. I know they don't belong to someone like me.
Bloodline is not everything.
It's your actions that matter.
And look how Varum changed. You must defeat him, Sargon.
I'll try to save him first. It may be the last time we meet.
Sargon, bravery is what makes you immortal.
The fate of Persia depends on you.
Varum.
My father gave you the key to the palace, didn't he? Then you can enter the Hall of Divination, ready to face me, the older me, who has lost control.
You've seen your older self.
I just know he's there, and I don't want to be like him. Sargon, you're still my friend, are you? There has to be a way to save him.
I'll find a way. I didn't give up on you, and I won't give up on him.
I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
The heart of the Simorgh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Varum, no human is meant to wield such power.
No mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames. Our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
Time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Varum, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
Destroyed everything. Mount Carve, Persepolis. There is nothing left. No immortals. No one. Only the void remains. Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand. They are always with me. I can't defeat them. What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Varum. I can still save him.
be the first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Varum, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the Creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all. A god, Sargon.
I can't join you either.
This is my sacred duty. Resisting the inevitable.
No, this is my path. This is the only way. I'm here to save you from yourself.
time to sail in high winds, can you?
True warrior needs no weapon.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we mortals are friends again.
Right, Sargon. The Smaug's powers were never ours.
It is the end. Here is Prince Hassan. The immortals have succeeded.
What's going on?
History will remember you. May our paths cross again.
Your Majesty.
Not anymore.
Sargon. You brought back the Smaug, a triumph worthy of a king.
I need no praise. My blades served the crown, but in Mount Carf, they were bloodied with the truth. Orod, Menelaus, Rajin, Anahita, Varum, all dead now.
A small price to pay to secure my bloodline.
Thirty years ago, King Darius was murdered.
No.
I'll let you confess that story.
Sargon?
There's something she's not telling us. For King Darius!
Sargon!
We deserve the throne for the people!
Don't worry. I'll take good care of Varum.